goes over to the left side. And Kowalik again back to pass. Stop, route complete to number six, Corbett. He's inside the 30, close to a first down. Receivers left, one to the right. Again, Patterson will motion a back out of the backfield and now swing it to that back. Going to be complete behind the line in the Tiger defense. Wow, what a job there by the Tiger D pursuit. And Patterson, a quick snap. He's going to roll to his right, looking in the right flat, complete along the 35. And they'll put the ball on the ground, and it will be the Tigers football at the 41-yard line. Snap, fake the handoff, looking right side. It is complete to Fields. He's got the first down for the Tigers. Strange formation, a tackle and a tight end out split right. Three receivers left. Cross the middle, intercepted by the Tigers. Breaking, that's number 11 for the Tigers, a man who's all over the place, Keaton Thompson. There's the snap, Kowalik looking over. Now down the field, Randall's got it for a first down. He drops the ball again. I think they're going to rule him down this time. Peace. That's total yards. Northwest showing pressure. Here they come. Swing it to the left side, complete to Mays, across the 50, down to the Ranger 40. That was a great touch pass and a great catch by Mays. First and 10, Tigers. Here goes Patterson under heavy pressure, going to swing it and just throw it out of bounds. Applying pressure was number one, C.J. Barney, the sophomore. Big third down play coming up for the Rangers. Patterson back to pass. He's under pressure. Wide receiver screen. It's complete. 50, 45, 40. Still, now the ball's on the ground. Tigers have it again. That is number eight on the recovery for the Northeast Tigers. Jacob Foster, the freshman. Kowalik going to hand it off again. There's McMillan for a first down and more. The pile gets pushed all the way near midfield. Kowalik with the snap. He's back to pass. Now he's under pressure. Gets away from it. Rolls to his left. Lobs it complete to Randall. Evades the tackler. Evades another one. And he's got a first down for the Tigers.
Field goal range.
Got Randall in single coverage, it looks like. Now he will motion across the formation to a trip set. And Kowalik's going to go back to pass. He's immediately under pressure. Looking wide open man in the end zone. Can he hit him? Touchdown, Tigers! That is Fields on the catch, and there was nobody around him. And the Tigers finally get on the scoreboard with a scramble touchdown from Kowalik to Fields. Extra point coming up.
Man, I tell you what was the most concerning thing about that play. As the ball was in the air, I felt like it may have had too much hang time because Fields had to stand there and wait on the football. Good thing for the Tigers, the defender was several steps behind Fields, and there was no way he was going to knock it free.
Extra point is up, and it is good. Tigers 7, Rangers 0. Right. Patterson going to hand it off up the middle. Past the 35, maybe back to the original line of scrimmage. That's about it.
Snap of the football. They will hand it off once again to the running back, which is Pertit. Go around the far side of the field. Good job by the Tiger defense. Even a loss on the play. Second and 11 coming up. Formation. He will clap his hands, take the snap, looks up the field. Home run ball in the air, and it is incomplete. Patterson is ready for the snap back in the shotgun set. He'll take it. He will look, fire, and it is picked off by the Tigers. Northeast gets another turnover, and this time, once again, it's Keaton Thomas for the Tigers. Actually, that might be number 17, Jody, and it is for Northeast. 17 on the interception, Jermaine Ray. 0. Rangers clap their hands. Patterson takes the snap. He's hit in the backfield but completes the pass. He will be pushed out at the 24. He is shy, and that will be fourth down, and they'll have to punt it away for the field. We'll go under center here on second down. We'll fake the handoff. Look up the field. He's going to fire. Can we connect? We can. Caught it and out of bounds at the 29-yard line. What a grab by T.J. Fields and a first down for Northeast. The bottom of your screen, they'll snap and they will give it off to the running back who's got a blocker in front of him at the 25 and down at the 23-yard line. That's a good second and 10 run. McMillan's in the backfield with Kowalik. They'll put Randall in motion. Snap of the football. They'll hand it off. McMillan around the right side. Got a blocker to the five, pushing forward, and he is in the end zone. Touchdown, Northeast, and the Tigers will walk it in for six.
Oh, great job. Great play call. Great execution. Had some misdirection going on. I believe the Northwest defense got confused on it, and McMillan did the rest. Met at the three, got his way into the end zone. It's 13-0 Tigers.
All important extra point here to go up 14-0 from Guy Gillespie. 59 seconds remain. Good snap, good hold, kick away, and it is good. 14-0 with 59 seconds remaining in the third quarter. Millen is in the backfield with Kowalik. He'll take the snap. No, that's Robinson. We will pass it up the field. It is caught by TJ Fields through traffic. Should have had a flag. No flag was thrown, but what a grab by TJ Fields. Possession in this ball game, and it's still running. Tied into the left side of the line. Robinson and Kowalik are ready. Here's the snap. Kowalik looks. He fires. He connects. Guess who? It's TJ Fields at the 20, and he'll be taken down. They'll actually spot him at the 21, but it's good enough for a Tiger first down. Snap of the football will give to Robinson. Plunging forward to the 15, to the 10, to the 5, into the end zone. Touchdown, Northeast. And the Tigers will indeed respond and go up 20-7 with 12:28 to play.
Carter, we talked about answering the bell. That's answering the bell. After a one-play, long pass drive for Northwest, we drive the field and take hopefully what will be a 14-point lead here once again. And we have 12:28 left to play in the fourth.
Guy Gillespie on for an all-important extra point. Every point in this ballgame so critical, including extra points, and we need this one to split the uprights. High snap, good hold, kick away, and it is good. That was a bad snap, but we got it through the uprights. That's all that matters. Green Tigers defensively will adjust. Patterson takes the snap. He is pressured. He fires, and it is picked off by the Tigers at the 50-yard line. Northeast will get the interception. Jermaine Ray, and the fourth turnover of the night. Tigers will be in business at midfield.
And Jermaine Ray's been involved with two out of those four. And the Tigers are set up at the Ranger 49-yard line. 4:42 left, all three timeouts remaining for the Tigers.
He's in the backfield as the running back here for Northeast. Cameron Dill's ready. They'll give it to Robinson right up the middle. He goes, follows a blocker, and he'll follow his way into the end zone. Touchdown, Northeast. And let's see if the Tigers want to go for two here. They're thinking about it.